I just give me a second to talk to.